I really wanted to make a comment about the modern world and how something as banal as a Facebook selfie, that there is a real person in there, and can we bring them out? And that's why the piece is called, you know, bringing out the ghost. That would be the ghost, a human in the machine. Now I paint with programs that I write, and I can change the scripts in different ways, and often I add artificial intelligence based about what I know about creativity.
Is basically a virtual agent that has a body and then can do a certain number of actions. And each action is a little chunk of video. And so there's this idea of eventually being able to compose choreographic material ad infinitum with those video agents, or in the case of the installation, for generations. We use those agents by giving them some autonomy. And they're gonna plan, like an AI system, they're gonna plan the path to get there, they're gonna try to avoid each other. We can also program so that they'll be attracted by some certain agents and repulsed by some others.
For years and years, I was generating my own sounds through synthesis and recording technologies. And unfortunately, those just don't sound as good as traditional acoustic instruments. We can spend a lot of time trying to make a violin sample sound like a violin, but it's never going to really replicate that violinist the way they play. And so the algorithms would generate the music, and then instead of having synthesizers play them, the robotic instruments would play them. So it was hearing acoustic instruments play, I find, is much more magical and rewarding than having the synthetic versions.
Seasons is a generative audiovisual work that combines generative visuals, generative sound effects to form a soundscape, and generative music. It's in the genre of ambient video, and it's based on pleasant, calming, and beautiful nature imagery, nature sounds, and music that complements both of them.
The system is actually quite fantastic, where you enter a sentence, and it's going to generate a soundscape representative of that sentence. And it's going to do so by also taking into account the valence and arousal of detected from your sentence. So if it's positive or negative, so let's say a frightening forest versus like an happy wood, and the level of energy.
It's based on fundamental, basic film editing and sequencing practice. And so what I've done in the generative artwork is I've encoded my practice, my filmmaking practice, inside the logic of the computational system. And so that's where the hand of the artist is. I'm in there.